Welcome to Minecraft. We're trying out some of the mini games. Welcome, everyone. I guess this is like a, what would you call this? A Hunger Games, basically, that they've added here. The objective of the game is to kill each other. We can't destroy blocks, it doesn't look like, but there's little mini traps you have to be careful of, I see. Really cool. I guess there's some parkour in here as well. That's awesome. So, what's the objective right now? Are we just checking out the map and then going for each other, or what's the plan here, buddy? Oh, you're killing me. Gotcha. Okay, so it's full's out, I guess. There's no stopping this for map. Whoa. Ah, game. I was reading. Oh, you know, I was reading what they said at the end, and you know, these are important things. It was talk about end showdown, blah blah, gamer tags, and then I was killed. I just want that pointed out that that was bullshit. No, I am gonna go fucking jump on the trampoline. Thank you for asking. Down. 45 seconds away. I see you came from the roof. Alright, let me go check this place out some more. I'll turn my light off and didn't think I would have to play this standing up, but I do because I'm getting a cramp in my leg again. Great. Dang it! As soon as I get this cramp on my leg, I'm slapping the shit out of you. Ah! Okay, though. Don't know if you've ever had one of these. It's like one of those inner thigh cramps you get, you know, and you just can't get rid of it. It'll just be complete pain. That's completely fine. Another 47 seconds till my death. Yes. Hello. I'm in pain. Shoot me. Okay. I'm just gonna have to sit back in my chair and let my legs stay up. It's fine. Alrighty. Oh, I'm ready, alright. Where'd you go, buddy? That's where I'm at, buddy. Where? What are you doing up there? Cool. Getting tired of this. How much bars of health do you have? Did I have gold armor on? How much hearts did you have left? See, this game is retarded because I'm used to arc right now. So every freaking move I'm expecting to run, and I'm over here like, oh, third person, why not? Screw you. I'm like, no, I was trying to run here. What do you? Oh, wait. That's cool. Come here and you die, you little slut. Not you, son of a bitch! I hate you so fucking much, it's not even fucking believable. They ask me, they really do. They go, Calvin, don't you know cigarettes are bad for you? Shouldn't you stop? Well, I have stress. Like, what kind of stress? I don't know. TNT not blowing up in time. Fucking suicide bomber bullshit. I wish I could slap you, but it's peaceful mode, because they know after the game you're gonna wanna jack somebody's shit up. They give you arrows. Really, target practices? Are you shitting me?
just stop moving, you little bitch!
Oh, I wish it was the old Minecraft where you could just spam that shit.
The movie? Not the first one, yeah. Sneak attack from behind.
Instant death potion. Oh, you weren't eating, I see. I actually won one. I'm very surprised. Okay, well. More target practice for me. Oh, Mr. Pierre. Wow, piano man. Do you mind not having a wedding here? Bullshit.
Okay, practice.
You little bitch! You wait till I get some arrows, you little shit.
Something tells me y'all kill each other at the same time.
Target practice. Got it. No, fuck off. I got that one. No, I got that one. It's... Bam. Oh my God. Maybe.
Run, boy! I get practice.
But if you're still killing them, then that's showing that you're better. No offense to Calvin.
It's because I'm target practicing. You should come, you know, practice some targets. See where you stand. Understandable. Let's go. Somebody didn't want that game to lose. You get yourself a pickaxe, didn't ya? Back to my target practice thing. Hey, some of the lights are still on. That's a spirit. You got it. Just need to work on your target practicing, that's all. Mm. ready. I'd run like a bitch if I was you this round. But it's up to you. God damn it. Well, shit. Yeah, probably did. Since it's actually their race, just like the one, you know, sports car race we do all the time. They added the new Trismo in there, the T20, all of them. Really, what the hell? I'm done. No, that's bullcrap. And they wonder. Again, Kevin, why don't you quit talking? Fuck off. We will do one more, goddammit. But if you just use your fucking magic fucking powers, pull a big fart out your ass and blast it to me while I come at you with dual-wielded fucking wooden swords, there's a problem. How did you get so many fucking bullshit potions? The match we started with will be the match we end with. Thank you. Oh, I hate you. No, we're fucking never playing this fucking stupid fucking game mode because I have fucking potion of fucking swiftness and the fucking feet did not fucking move fast enough, I guess. Fucking
That's
ran around
fucks
my
in one sentence.
Map three fucking times, though. And his ass kept up with my fucking potion of swiftness. Because trying to eat one goddamn fucking pork chop. Because I'm fucking starving, and there's him with the sword just like, oh, that was a nice run, how about you? And just choked me the fuck out. Remember to like, favorite, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.